Hello and welcome back again for part 4 of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right now I am in a place where I'm extremely underleveled according to the game. But I have to rescue these children because I was trying to get some like viewpoints and shit. But you know, wow, there's a lot of people in here. Mark him and him. Okay. All these fuckers are level 5. I'm only level 3. I'm pretty sure this is gonna suck. 90% sure this is gonna suck. Let's see if we find a different way in. Oh, I just went up the floor. Fuck it.
You earn yourself another night in the pit with that attitude.
Not in the pit. Who sees me? Oh, sniper. Sniper always sees me. Well, I know what to take care of first.
Oi, I didn't hire you to gawk about.
Watch out!
That's a war. I took away both of them. You turn around. Or come this way, whatever you want to do. How many knives? Yes. Okay. Take you out. But you're in the alarm, right? Cool! Can't lie, this is gonna be a little tough because I am extremely underleveled for this. An assassination, so kill him. Dead. Snipers. You walk away. Walk away. I wish there was a triple assassination.
Thank you.
This is just, I'm sorry I'm quiet, but I'm really concentrating right now. So. Y'all are free to go.
You won't be doing this much longer.
You can go. Sabotage. Not loot him. Sabotage. Okay.
Get back to work.
You all free to go. Okay, so I can still do these. I just have to be smarter.
Look sharp. I will be back.
I don't trust grown-ups. I like your style, lady.
Kill the foreman. Can't trigger the alarm if there's nothing to trigger. Are you near any dynamite? Man, you're near nothing I can use.
Oi! I didn't hire you to gawk about!
Can I go up? There's no bell. Oh, damn. I died. I'm gonna try that again. Because I fucked up. I meant to throw the dynamite and then shoot it. But I forgot I had my knives equipped instead of my... gun. Thank you. Damn, I was so close. I'm gonna do it again. Spawn me right outside. I'm gonna do it again. Should have air assassinated him. I had it. I so had it. Where am I? That's where I was. Go back over there. I will save these children. If it's the last thing I do. No, in this playthrough, save the children. Roll credits. On R2 and R2 to throw carries plus there's natural carries plus from the impact. Now I have to take out. What was it? Okay. It's sniper. No, sniper, girl, guy, other sniper, go on one side, kill those three, go on the other side, kill those couple, and then have a party, I guess. Fuck it. Have a party. But fuck that. I'll give a save. First things first. if I can just assassinate everybody. Yeah, I could assassinate this fucking. There he is. Have to be so meticulous because it makes me cold. And I should be talking through this, otherwise this would be just boring for everybody. Okay, where's the there you are. I knew there was one over here. I'm gonna have to kill you. So you are. Wait, is there one missing? Kill you. I did not go as planned, but fuck it. Jacob, probably say. Sometimes you gotta improvise. What are you gonna do in here? Go near her.
You earn yourself another night in the pit with that attitude.
What did they do? Seriously, she's stabbing them in the ass. Or is it the kidneys?
Quiet now.
You call me.
You're free.
Maybe a night in the pit would inspire you.
Okay. I'll search you.
I'll be right back.
Thank you.
over here, you about to die. God, I didn't even mean to go over here and do that. But did it anyway. Alright. So now what do we go? Nope, nothing. Okay. What's this? That's a bounty. Let's go to where I'm supposed to go, which is like all the way over here. No, let's just have an adventure. Fuck it. Let's have an adventure. I know I earned one skill point because I fucking put myself in danger doing that shit. I don't know what to talk about right now.
Everything you need to survive the storm is right here.
Stop, thief. Yes. I could have killed you. I did not. Hero would have killed you, because when me and Hero playing, set. Ooh, shit. Bring the target back alive.
Not fair. I'll tell you what isn't fair. It isn't fair living in this infested hole, being a top-notch racer and having no one to...
You didn't see me.
She's a lurker if ever I
not
saw
fair.
One.
I'll tell you what isn't fair. It isn't fair living in this infested hole, being a top-notch racer and having no one to sponsor you.
I won't sponsor you until you clean up your act.
You're walking that way.
There's no rule saying I can't eliminate.
Mystery. She disappeared.
Huh? Stop her! Who do you think you are?
Let's go for a stroll.
Now piss off! Get this bloody wench away from me! Come on!
second, gonna have to use the assassination method. Which is run up, stab, run up, stab, run up, stab. Maybe I am a bit low. Okay, so let's keep going on our adventures. Shit. I don't know. I feel like this part's boring. I don't think I should upload it. I might, but I don't think I should. No, I'll keep it in the vault. There's no kids at this one, is there? Okay. Alright, now we're in a place of my level. Tell me to say sorry, bitch. I will stab you in the neck. And then rejoice as you bleed out. I'm kidding, I won't do that. But I will stab you in the neck. No, I got you stabbing your dick. Make sure your dick don't work. Also, I like the way Synchronous looks. Shit, ballin'. Look at that. That's a fragment. Try liberation. It's on the way. Kill the criminal. I don't know why they wanted me to kill him. They were just like, kill him. Alright. Am I a bad person? I feel like I'm a bad person. Excuse me. Sorry, I just fucked up. Do you want me to kill you? Because I can. Okay, how the... No, I know what that is. I have to web swing to get it. Alright, but on the way over to that area.
Now walk up the line with your empty head off.
Bitch, fuck you. Blade, oh, I got a trophy. Blade in the crowd. You harassing this man? Fuck you. Oh, ooh, 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 childs, children. Entering with difficulty. Meh. Oh, these are all four. Thank you. Oh, Yep. Okay. Okay. Drop. Drop.
There's a trash person
out. No, there isn't.
Motivation.
I'll leave. Just to keep up. I'll fucking leave.
You think I didn't see that?
Yes. Cause I have yet to get the alarm pulled on one of these. So yeah. Why is it just a level 5? Ooh, just a level 4. Go through the door. Okay, gonna have to go up and drop on that bitch. Going up. Going up. Going up. And up. And up. And you're facing up.
Pick up the base, or it's a night under the docks.
Under the docks? That's dicks. Everybody's marked. I need you to not face me. Okay, this has 3 sets of 2. I have to get you first. Is that making this difficult for me? Seriously, I'm trying to kill you. You're making this difficult.
Must
What are you doing? Below me, children over there. And
I ought to bring in the dogs to motivate you, lot.
This smells like a really slow working home. You're free. You're free.
I've been doing this much longer.
I don't trust grown-ups. I like this.
Upstairs. Dead. Yeah. Apparently doing things over here level gets you a lot of EXP. I'm only doing stuff on my way to the next part. Because, like, it's that way. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. Okay. I actually get to hit that viewpoint. Hit that viewpoint. Hit that viewpoint. Hit here. Because there's no more children and stuff, so, yeah. We got the patchwork cloak and 400 quid. Is it quid? Is that what it's called? Quid? Some of you may be thinking, why are you running? Get to the other spots. Let's start that one part and see if we'll stay. Ooh, the top of the chat. No, because you're a big stupid bitch. Like a whore monk. Excuse me. Step all over your grass. Step all over your grass. All up in the grass. Don't even care. That always seems to be Gothic cathedral buildings in Assassin's Creed. Watch us. Going up. See, I wish I had enough balls to even try this, but but plus I like how it does this. And if it spots something like that, it'll just highlight it. Temporal hunt. Bounty hunt. Another temporal hunt. No, I'm heading over there. Pretty sure the next one is right. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I can't lie. That's probably good. I heard a couple times. Landing with that is probably something about tightening muscles and all this other good shit. No, this is yours. That's mine. One day all of this will be taken away from you. You'll be sitting there wondering, how? How did it happen? And then I'll walk up, me. I wonder why they picked the London. Personally, I think it's because they're ignoring the most obvious thing they could ever do with Chesapeake. Ninjas versus assassins. Leave me alone. I should, like, you know, jack a carriage. There it goes. Tool.
You've done it now, Missy.
You can suck my dick, sir. Not her dick. She doesn't have a dick. She, I don't know. But yeah, suck my dick. I can do that one because it's on the way. It's on the way. I can do that one. It's on the way. Oh, this was gonna be way too easy. Who is this Martin Church and why am I killing him? I love how they have a certain specific.
Not a worthy Templar, they say.
Huh.
And about him,
the death sentence he was given.
He should have accepted his fate.
Agreed. Running only makes things worse.
Who's that messing around? You're about to
win. Yes. This ain't good.
Oh, wait. Fucked up. You're gonna kill him with a hitting button.
Stop running, Daniel! She's in my sights! I'm in fighting her target!
Cool beans. chill here for a second. Funny thing is, the sniper can't see you because of the trigger. Over here. Hold on. Oh, damn. I'm gonna need that soon. Oh, fuck it. For right now, get that. Steady. Oh, fuck it. I'll wait till you turn around and then stab you in the fucking neck. Or in the ass, because he likes to stab people in the fucking ass. Turn around.
I carry at my command and now they're
dead. Alright. Now as I head to point B. Cops. Don't kill the cops. Run from the cops. How did I head in the complete wrong? Oh, fuck it, I'm here. Disappeared. You did not. I ain't eat nut. Eat nut nut. Fuck it, I'm here. Like, I didn't mean to be here, but I'm here.
You caring for me? Well, are you?
I gotta get all the way down there. That's what I'm saying. Why is this one place level 5? It stabbed me in the nuts. I understand my train car is full. Leave me alone. Dick.
What do you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Quiet, please. Quiet, Mr. Backus.
They took away my diamonds, my precious jewels.
They weren't yours to keep.
I know what I did is wrong. Please let me go. I'll never steal again. Please have mercy.
That's not what that sounded like. If you really want to repent, you'll do your prison time.
You know, that's, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh yeah, bring him to a carriage.
Well, I some hope the commotion doesn't spread.
Oh, you were just barely out the range. Don't be difficult. I have stolen him. Once again.
There you go.
Sometimes I hate myself. Oh, you have to bring him back alive. You're asking an assassin to bring somebody back alive. That doesn't sound odd to anybody else. Just me. Just me. I'm the only one.
That's it.
I'll take it easy on him. Thank you.
Yay! I love how I'm clearing shit on accident. I really didn't mean to. Okay, go here. I have to go here. I have been procrastinating my shit. Go there.
What'll I come over and teach you a lesson?
So So it seems like every time I complete a mission, I get a skill point, which is cool. That's cool. Try switch to check. I don't feel like it. Picked it. Claimed. Blue stone. Don't know what that's for. Sounds valuable. Yeah, blue stone, blue sigma. Of course I would get it. You know what, let's just go to the fucking train so I can stop seeing that. Drop. What the fuck did he give me? He didn't give me anything. So just at level 2, I'm level 3, so yeah. I think. Ooh, we have enough time. Oh no, we do not. You do not have enough time for this. I am sorry. This is a really long part. Partially because I'd probably die. Motherfucker. Let's at least watch this.
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Jacob is rude.
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh! Comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Starek will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And... there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer. I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept, Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Oh, that's fucked up. So, nah, that's mine.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me.
Or maybe it's because I'm playing as her. Yep, because I can't switch to Jacob. Well, anyway, I'll be continuing this mission at a later date, because this part has gone way over time. Like, insanely over time. Like, I didn't even mean to go that long. Okay. This is a sex thing. But, because we're way over time, you guys got a long part of me just running around. Sorry I wasn't talking, but I was really focused. Reasons, blah, blah, blah. I'll see you again. Oh, like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you would like to see. me play hero. Misfortune, if you can get him to play a game, or somebody else. All right, and I'll see you again when the moon is full.